Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, also you have forgotten your password, don't have access to your phone number, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the Google Chrome app. Hold the Google Chrome app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Google Play Store and then tap on search. Here you have to type Chrome Canary. Here you will see this browser. You have to download and install Chrome Canary. After installation, you have to open this browser. Tap on got it. And here you will see google.com will be opened automatically. Simply tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to enter the password. So you have already forgotten the password. Tap on forgot password. And then Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you don't have access to your phone number. Simply tap on try another way. And then here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here at the top you will see help icon, tap on it. And then you will land here. In the middle you will see search help, tap on it. Here you have to type forgot. And then here you will see I forgot my Gmail password, tap on it. And then here you will see bunch of options. Here you will see the first option, how to recover your Google account if you forgot password. You have to tap on it. And then you will land here. Recover your Google account. Scroll down. Here you will see option forgot your password. And you will see the first option, recover your Google account or Gmail. Tap on it. A pop-up notification you will see. From here you have to select Chrome Canary browser. It will automatically redirect you to Chrome Canary browser and you will see account recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter your Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. And also you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply you have to tap on change password. And you will land on Google account password dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. And then you have to confirm new password and then tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email, so the hacker cannot recover your account again.